guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. For those who are new here, I'm Laura. Yes, I'm Laura Nyavula Rua. Today's video, we're going to use fabrics to get the Cinderella look, the Cinderella outfit. You all know how Cinderella dress looks like. So we're going to use Ankara fabric to use two of them. Yes, 6 meters each. That makes it 12 meters. And then we're going to use a belt. We have to use a belt. And yes, I'm going to use this kind of belt. I won't use the ordinary belt, just this belt. If you're interested in getting this belt, just DM me on my Instagram. My Instagram handle is laura.n.rua, yes, and you'll get it. It's affordable, yes. So we're going to use this belt to have different types of Ankara, yes. Let me just show you. I won't like show the phone. This is the first Ankara. I love how it is. And also this, you're going to use the two of them. This one is 6 meters, this one is 6 meters, so yes. It's so easy, guys. So we're going to use this belt and these two fabrics. So let's go ahead and get the Cinderella look. Yes. First, you're going to do this. You see. We're just going to fold it into two parts. We'll just have to fold it. Yes. Oh, wow. It's big. Yes. I don't know how many cloths one can make from this, but yes, it's big. Yes. After doing this, after folding it into two parts, we're just going to do this. We're going to do this. I hope you guys can see what I'm doing. Yes.
Get a thread.
And yes, I'm loving it. I'm really loving it. Yes, I love it. So guys, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe on my YouTube channel for more videos. Till next time, bye bye.